Well, the University of Delaware has unfortunately lost its crown as the top party school in the country.
I'm sure the parents of the kids who attend the University of Delaware are happy, though. Well, the Princeton Review just released its rankings, and the school in Newark dropped to third place this year. Syracuse University dethroned UD at the top of the list. The University of Alabama Tuscaloosa finished in second place.
That doesn't surprise me. Having worked in Alabama,
they like to get down there.
Oh, yes, yes.
They like to tell you about it, too.
Yes.